Cone alley covers a large distance because sometimes in the game of football, the play is extended. Each cone is 4 yards apart and slightly offset. To begin, sprint to the first cone, and when you get there, sink your hips into a crossover, moving at a slight angle. Keep your eyes down and look for the cone in your peripheral vision. When you see that cone, react, then get out of the crossover, around the cone, sprinting forward to the next one. Once you've completed this drill, repeat going the other direction.